gifts are actually limited to stereotypical reactions of Black people, which is akin to blackface.
From Oprah to Stanley from The Office, reaction gifts like these have become staples in our digital communications online. But the next time you go to use one, you really need to think about the gifts you use, because you could be partaking in digital blackface.
Calgary comedian and anti-racism advocate Adora Onwofor says the pain is real when non-Black people use these often stereotypical gifts to express emotion in their conversations.
For a quick little 10 seconds, I'm going to dress up as Black. No, that is not a real thing. That is not appropriate. I don't ever get a break from being Black.
This GIF by Jasmine Masters was the top GIF of 2019, being viewed over 400 million times in 1 year. Right now, Oprah Winfrey's reactions from her royal interview with Prince Harry and Meghan are everywhere.
The retweeting of a Black woman, typically, or sometimes a gay Black male meme or GIF, that's basically them with a little attitude, and they're kind of living out something that you wouldn't say yourself. It's basically, you know, using the Black body for your own enjoyment.
Dr. Cheryl Thompson says this act reduces Black people to moments, and we don't get to see the pain or struggle.
We are not that reaction. And also, why don't we get at what's under that reaction? Because often what's behind that reaction is something either racist, sexist, or offensive that someone has said, and then there's a clap back like, oh no, you didn't. And then they take the, oh no, you didn't, and that's the meme. That meme now circulates, and it's like, wait a second, that was in reaction to a very serious thing. And now the seriousness, you just don't have a chance to talk about it.
In the instance of the Oprah gifts, we remember her disbelief, but perhaps not that it was in reaction to racism at Buckingham Palace. For Onwofor, digital blackface needs to be stopped by all of us, even if it's uncomfortable.
Anybody who knows about it and sees it needs to interrupt it real time, all the time.
In Calgary, Tara Overholt, City News.